Okay, we're live. It's Enigma Hood, and we're playing Ninja Gaiden. This might be the last part. Hold on, give me a second. I'm just going to share the stream. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So, let's finish this game. Let's get to it. So you might see in, as you can see in like this trailer thing, this preview, you're fighting a lot of enemies. They're not bosses. A lot of enemies that you don't see in normal, difficulty. If you play in the harder difficulties, you can see more of these other enemies. And they're really, really tough, and they're huge. They're really cool. I've beaten it on a harder difficulty before. Suffice to say, it's really hard. There's no New Game Plus in this game. So every time you play it, you have to start all over with nothing. Some people didn't like that. I would have preferred if there was like a New Game Plus where you got to bring over all your old weapons and play it on a harder difficulty with all your... with all your weapons, but oh well. You know, at the time, Itagaki was pretty adamant with his devotion to hardness. He's a hard kind of guy. Here's another useless map. Seriously, I'd never used any of those maps. I don't even know what the point is. I think in the other games they kind of eschewed the maps entirely because they are useless. Alright, I don't think there's anything else here I need. I'm not really sure what these heads are for. One's pointing in the left direction. Oh, it has two sides to it. They kind of remind me of the heads from Prometheus. Speaking of Prometheus, can't wait for that new Prometheus movie. I really want to see it. Alright. I see a thingy. Let me go and get the thingy. Golden Scarab. If you get enough of those, you get extra shit. Everything down here. Okay. Good. Good. We're making good time. Hey, Mike Snipes! What's up, man? How are you doing? Doing well, I hope. Let's see. So, in order to smash through those things, you need the big heavy weapon. Big heavy weapon. I'm a big heavy weapon kind of guy. Oh, well, in order to kill those things, you really do need a faster weapon. Okay. Doing great, great. Glad to hear it. I'm doing all right. Doing all right. Killing the bats is a good way to refill your health or just farm a little bit. So just do this. Refill your health. Hey, Lottie! What's up? I'm so glad you could come. Is Crimson around? Wait a minute. How do I... There's a pool of... Okay. There's a tunnel over here. It's kind of hard to see. Wait a minute. Where am I going? Tunnel. Ask for the name of the woman who could help, but you mean the porn star name? I don't know if anyone here knows. Oh, thank you, Mike. Thank you, I really appreciate that. Oh, she's not at your house? Okay. No problem. Yeah, this is a bad combination to have. These fast guys combined with the dragon guys. They can really fuck you up. Hold on. Hey, Nilvani! How you doing? Did you have work to- oh crap. No work today, right? Okay, there we go. Darn it. Okay, sounds good, Lottie. Whoa! So you usually want to kill all these assholes. Darn it. The reason why you want to kill all of them. Sniper Wolf got arrested? No way! No way! Oh, please don't tease me like that, Zeal. Don't tease me like that. You can't be serious. She got arrested? For what? For what? For what? Oh man. Be still my heart. She posted a vid 2 to 4 hours ago. For what? Why did she get arrested? Oh, if she posted a video, then it can't be that serious. I'm kinda disappointed now. If she posted a video about it, then... I mean, I can't imagine it being that bad. What was she arrested for? But still, that's great. Rest in hell, more like it. I'm curious as fuck. Ah. Okay, Zio. Thank you. Wait a minute, Zax, when you say she posted a vid 2 to 4 hours ago, are you saying she posted a video about their arrest, or are you just saying she just posted a random video 2 to 4 hours ago? Rest in hell. Let me take a sip of my coffee. Damn, maybe there is a god. And maybe he's an Enigma Hood fan. Let's go up this way. Okay, no problem, Mike. Yeah, so this is kind of like an ice area, obviously, but shortly after this is going to be like a fiery place. I know Zax was talking about, what do I think about volcano-like levels? There's going to be a volcano-like level right after this. Yeah, I didn't think so. So now I'm wondering, how does Zeal know about this? Hello, NBA. Any desert levels? I don't think so. None of this. I think there might have been a desert-like level in Ninja Gaiden 3, but, you know, Ninja Gaiden 3 is not that good. One day I should try beat it, though. I mean, it's on the Wii U, so I can't really stream it. I wish I could, though, but, yeah, Ninja Gaiden 3... a lot of people didn't like. I didn't really like it that much. I mean, it wasn't horrible, I guess, but... it just wasn't as good as, the original Ninja Gaiden, or Ninja Gaiden 2. So this is like a forge or something. Desert levels. What kind of desert levels do you like? Like, what video game has a good desert level? I know, Super Mario 64 has some desert levels. I like, what's his name? Pokey? The cactus? It's kind of cool. I don't know why I keep doing that. Okay, so this is the forge. So I need a cog. Can I smash through this? Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. Well, I guess we'll find out soon enough. The desert zones in World of Warcraft? Never played World of Warcraft. And one of these days I should try it. I wish it were free to play though, but... you know, after I get my gaming PC, I'm gonna try out, like, some MMOs. Hopefully I can try out, like, a free MMO. I'm sure there are some free MMOs, free-to-play MMOs out there that I can just, like, try. Whoops. she was arrested for disorderly conduct. Wow, Nilavani's on top of this. Big fucking surprise! Disorderly conduct. What a cunt. Oh man, I gotta make another video. I almost want to make a video right now. Hey, Optic, did you hear the news? Like, the nerve that this bitch has to accuse me of a criminal offense. I've never been arrested once in my entire life. She's been arrested twice, once for armed robbery, and apparently now for disorderly conduct. She was arrested for disorderly conduct. The neighbors called the police on her and she was arrested. Karma is a fucking bitch! Thank you for the follow, James Woods. Let's see. Well, that's great news. That is great news. Karma's a bitch, oh man. I gotta love that, karma. But I'm not gonna be optimistic about it because I know she's probably gonna get away with it or some shit like that. You know, she always figures out ways to bullshit the system and fuck around and stuff like that, you know. Sure, she'll get off the hook some way. Sure, Mike Snipes. I'll probably just have, like, some guy laughing. Like, have the tweet. Have the tweet and then just like have some guy laughing and sticking his middle finger at her or some shit. Yep. Oh, thank you, Optic. Yep. Expect the worst, but hope for the best. And in this case, the best would be, you know, the charges sticking. But expect that she'll get off. But hope that she doesn't. Ah, crap. Oh, not yet. Not yet, Mike. Sorry about that. I've been a little busy with things. But I'll try check it out as soon as I can. There we go. Today's a good day to be alive. Yeah? Oh, man. Oh crap! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. After everything she did, yep. She deserves the worst. Sounds good, Mike. Yeah, I'll check it out when I can. But yeah, that's great. That's great news. Thank you for the update, Zio. I really appreciate that. Alright, so behind this door is the dragon boss. It's Kind of like a medieval looking dragon. It's really cool. Okay, sounds good, yeah. I don't know what the video is, but it sounds like it's good. The Brotherhood wins another battle. Hell yeah! I hate the platforming in this game. It's really janky. Fucking hate it. Like, get hit anyway. Get hit anyway. Damn it. Okay, there's a round depression there. These things. Do I need to upgrade anything? No. But if you could show it to more eyes since they're floating. Okay, yeah, sure. Sure, no problem, Mike. They'll defend her anyway. They don't care about reality. They're totally living in their own world. But still, this is good news. Maybe I gotta do this. No, that just raises those things. Yeah, that's the thing. I have a pure record. See, like I said, looks can be deceiving. You know? The shady looking, hairy brown guy has a clean record, whereas the ugly looking cunt has a dirty record. But to whoever thinks she looks good, well, she has a very dirty record. Hey, Crimson, what's up? We gotta tell Crimson the good news! Well, it's good news for me, anyway. Shady Harry Brown guy, yeah. Yep, as the sniper wolf got arrested. Okay, sounds good, Mike. Yeah, I'll check it out. Crimson has pizza. Sounds good, Crimson. Oh, Crimson already knows. Oh, wow. Crimson's already on top of this. She's ahead of the game. Damn. Okay, no problem, Crimson. Optic, you can always like log out. You can log out and then check it. Yeah, disorderly conduct. Who the fuck gets arrested for disorderly conduct? Man. Hmm. from there. Okay, here we go. So I need to get the cog from... Oh, I need to get something. Oh yeah, I need to do this thing. Here we go. Alright, so now we have our cog. So I gotta go all the way around, I guess. Alright. Yeah, I guess so. I came from here. Can't go the other way. Gotta jump this, don't I? I'm kinda curious as to what else is here. Just wanna take a quick look around. Yeah. I don't think there's anything useful here. Unless, oh wait a minute. Hold on. There is something up here. More iron ore. She probably had some Pabst Blue Ribbon beer. She said I'm white trash and I'm in trouble. Okay, got all that. Alright, so we got our cog, so now we gotta go back this way. So you gotta put the cog in here, I believe. This is kind of like a dumb place. It's like you're inevitably gonna take damage no matter what. Damn it. It's almost impossible to get around that without taking damage. Alright. Okay, sounds good. There might be like a... There might be a bonus for getting them, but I'm not sure. Okay. Just health. That's fine. Okay. Where's the safe spot? Oh yeah, it's back that way. Okay. Damn it, I keep getting hit. I don't know. I have no idea where that idiot was. Don't know, don't care. Oh, Lottie, thank you so much for the follow. Why is this kind of a weird thing? Whatever. I don't know why there's a save point right here, but okay, I'll take it. Alright, so we got our cog. Ugly guy here. Damn it. Going on a game I play and treating everybody like a sniper wolf. Alright, Zeldark, no problem. What game? I think that's everything, right? Wait a minute, what was this item? Okay, that's to open up the thing, alright. Use that. Oh, thank you, Mike. this one. Wait a minute, how do I... How do I get into that thing? Alright, sounds good, Mike. How do I get in there? There we go. Kind of finicky. Good, I needed that. Let's see, where do I go now? So I already got the cog. There's the save point. Let me just save. That's where I went. Is there anything over here? Nothing. Okay. Okay, Optic, sure. I just went in a big circle. Probably not yet, yeah. It takes time for them to update records and things, so. There was a chest. Where was it? I think it was over here. Yeah, there it is. Okay, good. I needed that. Alright, let's see. So, I got the cog, I got the eye, so... I know where to go. Losing responsors and getting disorderly conduct charges. It can only go downhill from here, you know? It's like I said, you know, that bad behavior, it catches up to you. Eventually, you're gonna fuck up. Karma's a bitch. Zax, you believe in karma, right? I think Zaxy Boy believes in karma. These. G Fuel? Who's that? there anything else I need from the shop? Probably not. Probably not. There's the cog. There might be something over there, but yeah, fuck it. There's nothing over there. She had to be belligerent and had to threaten someone for the cops to have detained her. Oh yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure it wasn't something so simple. Must have been a major issue. Okay, no problem, Optic. Going backwards. Alright. I think. Oh, jeez, I hate these stupid things. This is immune to... Well... What is that? Damn it. It always gets me. No, I don't think you're gonna find anything, Zex. Not yet. It's too early, you know? It takes time for it to, you know, get put in the records and things like that. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me. What does this do? On her Twitter. Go to her Twitter. Even Nilavani found it there. This is kind of the problem with this game, like the camera angles, they're even more annoying when you have to do platforming stuff. You know, all this platforming in this game is not good. It's finicky. Like, he moves around too much. It's not precise in the slightest. Stream's not working for you, Crimson? I keep missing that damn jump. Oh, why? Why do I keep missing that jump? Hold on, let me see if I can make it like this. See, I make it like that. Yeah, go to Lottie's house. I'm sure it'll be more fun that way anyway. Ah! I really hate platforming in this game because I have to hit that switch to get rid of that fire. It's strange. It must be Twitch then. I'm not sure what's going on. I really hate this. Oh! Come on, you stupid fuck! Alright, let me do a test run. I can't tell you how annoying this is. Yeah, see, now it works. And then I gotta run through this before the fire goes away. Before the fire comes back. Come on, you stupid fucking game! Just jump there! What the fuck? Alright, there we go. I think there's one more big health thing I can get. But first let me save. There's another big health I can get. I think. I'm sorry to hear that, Crimson. Hope things work out for you between you and Joe. Where the hell do I go? Wait, where is the... Oh, wait. Oh, for some reason it's sealed up. That's weird. Okay, never mind. Let me just use this. Since I came here. Whoa, I'm about to die. Alright. Let's do this. So this should be the boss fight coming up. Joe is her boyfriend, Zio. I think they want to make up eventually, you know? Yeah. So no need to be so, you know. Yeah, they want to make up eventually, I'm sure. Here's the dragon. I love how he looks, he's so medieval. Fire dragon, I should say. Damn, I keep missing my opportunity. No problem, Zio. I think Zio thought Joe was Joe Siegler. In which case, I would agree. If Crimson were arguing Joe Siegler, then yeah, he can eat a dick. But, this is the good Joe. We got maxed out on that. I'm sorry that you can't see the stream. I don't know what the problem is. So many problems. Eh, no problem, Crimson. It's not your fault. You know what they say, more money, more problems. But in this case, more money would actually solve the problem. Thank you. time to go to my menu. Yeah, recently. Just now, just today. This is breaking news. See if I can use some arrows. There we go. One dead dragon. Yeah, rest in hell. R.I.H. Rest in hell. So we go this way. Wait, what is this? It's just his tail. Okay. Okay, that's chapter 12. Ninja dog. She certainly does belong in hell. Bats. It seems fair. Super hell. Okay, let's save. Oh, these idiots. Ah. You want to kill all these mosquitoes. These are like overgrown mosquitoes. You want to kill all of them before you do anything else. Zax, I know you love mosquitoes, but these mosquitoes deserve to die. I still hear some. One more? No. Still a couple. You can use the bow against these guys, but I mean, you're gonna run out of ammunition, so you're better off just kind of slashing through. Man, how many are there? How many are there? These stupid things. Ugh. Okay, good.
Good.
So let's save. This is how a ninja climbs up a wall. Oh, I fucked up. Alright, let's try that again. Switch to projectile attacks. Strong bow. Okay. More mosquitoes. You know what? I want to switch to a different weapon. Actually, at the moment, this weapon is pretty good. Okay, Tetsu. This one is normally you have like a ninja sword, which is kind of like a shorter sword, but this is like a full size katana. Okay, Tetsu. It's very cool. It has most of the same moves, but it has like some cool moves like that. So now we're back to a place that we've already been to, but there should be a new passageway. Anyone know how I can fix my stream? I want to be able to talk to Enigma as well as everyone else. Yeah, I want to talk to Crimson! Yeah, can someone help Crimson out? Like, anyone have any ideas? Zax, can you help diagnose the problem? Yeah. Did she try restarting her computer? Like, maybe restarting the whole computer can help? Russian letters. Kitetsu has an interesting moveset. You can actually hit, like, enemies at distance, which is really cool. Did you place a spell on as a sniper? Hey, you know, if I did, I'd do it again, and again, and again. Curse the fiends. Remember in, Bloodborne? The people of, Fishing Hamlet. They cast a curse. They begged the old gods to cast a curse on the people of Bergenworth. Because they did awful things there. And so the people of Bergenworth and their descendants were forever cursed. So maybe as a sniper wolf is now cursed. Enigma does satanic rituals confirmed. Yeah. Wait a minute, no, I can't. The WWE trolls. I like CM Putin. He's funny. Wait, where do I go? I'm so confused. Wait, this leads. Okay, it's sealed up, so I gotta go a different way. This is kind of annoying. The problem with this is everything looks the same. Okay, this right here, this way. Officer Ryback. I like his, what is it called? The avatar, his icon, I like it. It's funny. Cop doing a stop with his hand as if he's right. Yeah, I like that. Okay, here we go.
Where is Ryu?
He's wandering around here somewhere, my excellency. Who knows what he's up to?
And the Dark Dragon?
To put it simply, it seems that the Dark Dragon, now free of its seal, is gradually absorbing the chaos of the battlefield and becoming a truly evil blade. It is not surprising that we did not know its true capacity, as the ancients were so careful to conceal it. Now, it is a weapon of extraordinary power, the likes of which have never been seen throughout human history. Whoever possesses it...
Do I sense greed in your voice?
Of course not, Excellency.
Good. That is wise. You will be rewarded handsomely, I assure you.
Netscape. No, use Google Chrome. Google Chrome is the way to go. Try restarting the computer, the whole computer, and then try using Google Chrome. Someone can tell Crimson that. I think that's the way to go. Yeah, Internet Explorer. It kind of sucks for everything. I recommend Chrome. Sure where to go from here. Can't remember exactly. I think maybe I gotta go all the way backwards. Like, that's the problem with this game. It doesn't really, like, explain where you're supposed to go. Oh, I can't wait to see those mugshots! New mugshots! I mean, we can see her mugshots with her new clown makeup on. So this area, if you play it on a harder difficulty, you're actually gonna go up against even harder enemies. There's like a giant troll monster. And there's gonna be two of them in here. And they're really, really hard to kill. So if you play on hard mode, then you get new enemies. It's really cool, actually. I played on hard before. I beat it on hard, so. Like, if I go through this... Yeah, very hard. I beat on very hard, in fact. Or did I? Yeah, hard. There's hard. Yep. Yeah, I still consider this game to be one of the best hack-and-slash type games ever created. It's just so good. I'm not really sure where to go. But I have an idea. Kind of have an idea. So the military's gone. Who's that over there? I see someone kind of... Oh, ugly guy. All the military guys were turned into fiends, I guess. They're tough. Slow, but man, they can take a beating. They're still not dead. Oh, this is bad. Still not dead. Do they die, like, ever? This guy doesn't even have a head. Wow. Still not dead. Dude. This is ridiculous. Finally, I got one. Do I get anything from my work? Okay, good. Alright, Optic. Okay. So, where do I go now? Those talismans of rebirth, they'll come in handy later. She got a strike on her channel? For what? I didn't know that. She got a strike for what? Porn star video got taken down? Hopefully her video about me gets taken down too. I reported it You know, maybe, like, if more people report her video about me for bullying and harassment, maybe it'll get taken down. Porn star got taken down. You know, I need to get in touch. Do you know the name of that porn star again? I want to get in touch with her. Maybe we can, like, join forces, you know? Against the forces of evil. But yeah, I think, like, if enough people flag that video about me, she'll get another strike, and then if she gets 3 strikes, she's gone. She's gone from YouTube. It's 3 or 4, I can't remember exactly. Let's go to the shop real quick. I don't think I need it anymore. Tanny Akim. Hey, Zax, can you write that down for me or whisper it to me? So I can, so I have it. Tanya. Okay. Is that a porn star name? Does she have, like, a... Thank you, RZA. Alright, let me go here and save. Oh, what am I doing? I could have... Anyway. Hey, Nomads! What's up, dude? Okay, sure. Or send it to me on Twitter, actually. Someone should tell Nomads the good news. Did you hear the news, Nomads? SS Sniper Wolf got arrested again, just today. Alright, let me, refill my health. Yep, she got arrested again for disorderly conduct. And she got a strike against her channel, I guess. So if people keep on flagging her video about me, saying it's bullying, harassment, slander, and stuff like that, there's a good chance that her video about me could get taken down as well, and she'll get another strike. If she gets enough strikes, her channel's gone. Hey, beefy leg. How does it work now? This, I think. Oh, come on, then where do I go? I thought I could go. I'm confused as to where I'm supposed to go. I don't know if Crimson's here. She was having trouble watching the stream. So she might have left to try to get it fixed, or maybe she gave up. Four strikes? Okay. Well, hey. Two is better than one. And it'll add up. Where do I go? I'm so confused. Damn it. I thought this was the way. I would have sworn that this was the way. Oh, wait a minute. I know. I think I know now. I think I know. Hold on. I just remembered something. Welcome back, Optic. No, I don't think so. I think, she was having problems watching the stream. Hopefully she comes back soon. Apparently, the video about the porn star is what did it. Alright, this is where I'm supposed to go, I think. Thank you, Beefy Leg. I'll hold on to it for now. Sounds good. Sounds good, RZA. Alright, good for you, Optic. I'm glad you're making friends. Hmm. the shop. Get another one of those. Well, thank you, Optic. I'm sure you'll think of something great. Okay, so I'm going this way so I can get to the graveyard. Because then I can get a jewel thing. It's like a pendant or something like that. Where is it? Oh, there we go. So now I'm gonna get my true dragon sword. This is, one of the most powerful weapons in the game. Probably the most powerful weapon in the game. Zach should be here. That's the Dark Dragon Blade. I love that. Right, so now we have... Is there anything else here? Let me go back, because I need a save before I do this. There's a save point right outside here, I believe. Alright, this should be the second Alma fight. We're getting pretty close. Pretty close. It on Ice Storm. And then I will use... There we go. Even though this is her second form, it's typically not as difficult as the first Alma fight. my type of woman. I prefer Rachel. Ass kick for some reason. Oh, damn. I don't know why I'm getting my ass kicked. Hold on. For some reason, this spell isn't working. I would have sworn that it would work against her, but it's not. Hold on, I need change to this. I'm doing badly. Damn. Still doesn't work? I don't know what could be the problem. Oh, this is not good. What the fuck? Come on. Ah! Why am I doing so badly? You're supposed to be able to hit it sometimes. Alright. Yeah, I don't want to use it against that. The thing that kind of sucks about this game is there's no way to, like, load up a save in case you fuck up. So I'm gonna actually just... I'm just gonna let her kill me, because I don't want to use that talisman of rejuvenation. I want to save that for, like, the final boss. Yeah, I have, like, two of them. I don't really want to... Hey, Dante Crisis, what's up, dude? It's been so long. Yeah, I'm just gonna let her kill me, because I don't want to... I don't know if she can lower the video quality. But I mean, like, I'm not streaming at, like, a high quality or anything like that. I'm streaming at 480p, you know? Let's try that again. Ninja Guy in Black, ball busting game you got for your new PC? No, I'm actually streaming this from my original Xbox. But yeah, this is a ball busting game. Very difficult, very challenging. Okay, that's good.
To be honest, when you play a game like you have no right to complain when you get your ass kicked like Dark Souls.
What are you talking about? This is a hard game, but I'm doing well. I mean, I'm doing okay. It's just right now, for some reason, I'm not doing so great. I don't know why I'm doing poorly against Alma. Alma's second form. Alma's second form isn't that bad. Every damn time, like, he does the flying swallow when he feels like it. This boss is Duhagen mean Enigma Hood spelled backwards.
Now the time of the awakening is truly at hand.
Can't complain when it does. No, it's a hard game, but I can't complain about the camera angles. It could be Twitch, but I think the stream's working okay for everyone else. Dante, any suggestions? Crimson's stream. She can't see my stream for some reason. It just
this
keeps buffering for her.
Over.
Dante knows a bit more about Twitch streaming than I do. He's been doing this a lot longer. All right, let's see. Anything? I just want to kind of look around. I can't remember if there's anything here that I need to get. So that just leads back to... It's like the European version of Devil May Cry 3. Well, the original version of Devil May Cry 3 was really hard. The non-special edition version. Can I go up here? Alright. It's very strange how Crimson's, like, sometimes the internet works fine, other times it's not. Right, normal mode was Japanese hard mode, which is very strange. I don't know why they would change it up like that. Hold on, I just want to see. Make sure I can't go in any of these things. Okay. Excellent. I needed that. Oh yeah, one of these stupid things. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of these dumb puzzles. Dante, have you ever played this game? And if you have played it, have you ever beaten it? I've beaten this game many times. I really love this game. But, you know, stuff like... There are levels that I don't like. This. I don't actually know. Can't remember how to do these puzzles. These puzzles are annoying. They just kind of get in the way. Alright, maybe I have to take that out. Alright, there we go. If I die here, I have to do everything over again. By the way, Enigma, I need some serious help with your stream. Look, I know I never played it, I just know it through its reputation. It's on the list of games to LP, because it's clear I hate myself. What do you need help with, Dante? You need help with my stream? Can I save yet? Okay, good. I can save. All right, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna go to the bathroom real quick. It won't be a minute. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Alright, let's see. Sorry, I meant you need help. When your stream is done, I will talk you through some things. Okay, thank you, Dante. Yeah, I was about to say, like, you know, Dante knows a lot more about streaming than I do. He's been doing this for a lot longer, so he would know. Ping equals 35 ms. Download. The upload speed's not good. The download's not the greatest. It's not the greatest download speed, but like for a 480p video, it's not a problem. So I don't really know what the problem is. But yeah, that upload speed's kind of bad, but you're not uploading anything, so I don't know what the problem is. No, dude, your internet shit, that's why you're about. Well, I mean, but my stream is only 480p though. It can't be her internet. It uses more download than YouTube videos, maybe, I guess. Kind of surprising for me. Because sometimes the stream works okay for her, you know? Like sometimes she's able to see it without any problems. It's really weird. The water, the leaves, there's a fire mark there. I'm just kind of curious. Hold on. What do we have here? Black lines under her eyes. Okay, there's the fire symbol. Hold on. Let me remove this. You should go to Lottie's place. Damn it. Decent weapon for these guys as long as you hit them first. And your momentum is up. You're most vulnerable when you're doing that. Oh, good. So that's chapter 13 cleared. Hey, Nolavani's here. I thought she left. It's your ping, your download. Your download, man. Crimson's a girl, man. Ping is representative of how long it is taking data to get to you. Yeah. Been a little busy. Okay, no problem. No problem, Nolavani. What have you been busy with? Sometimes Crimson doesn't have any problems. That's the weird thing, you know, sometimes it works, sometimes. So we gotta fight the ghost of Doku. Griffin symbol, so I probably need a Griffin key later. Yeah, they usually don't do anything. All right, Dante. Oops. Go. Dante calls girls men. Dante just does not care. Male, female, he'll still call you a man. Thank you.
key.
This must be one of the greater fiends that Rachel was talking about before. I totally forgot about this guy, actually. These fish, bonefish, they're the worst.
Ancient fish, like shrouded phantoms. You must harness the fury of your flail to destroy them. Just remember.
The flail works okay against them, but I don't know. You can just flying swallow through them. You know what? Let's use the flail. Still, like, there aren't any. Damn it. Dumb fish. All right. No, more fish. You're gonna learn to hate the fish in this game. Yeah, the stream seems to be working okay for everyone else, so it's... There's gotta be some kind of, like, setting, or, like, firewall, or something. Maybe the antivirus is causing it. It's just strange. Okay, did I get everything here? Kind of like a maze. I really hate this stupid thing. Yeah, I really wish Crimson could see the stream. So, Crimson, it's every stream, right? It's not just me, right? Like, you're having this problem with every stream. I know she can't hear me, but maybe someone can relay the message. I'm assuming that she's having this problem with all her... with any stream, as opposed to just my stream.
Ah!
Hey, beefy leg. Up here. Yep, there is. Good. Damn it. Let's use this. Don't want to use this too much, because otherwise we're going to run out. Alright, no problem, Lottie. Thank you so much for streaming with us. I really appreciate it. Idea to have these skeleton fish. Alright, I understand, Crimson. Hopefully one day you can get it sorted out, but yeah, I can understand being frustrated with it. Thank you. these things, they just appear out of nowhere. Come on, stop coming out of nowhere. Better be the last of them. Okay, heat a lioness. Dead end. There. That should be everything. It's like too many of these like maze-like levels. I'm not a big fan of them. The mazes and the puzzles. Like the best thing about this game is the combat. The combat is so good; it makes you overlook most of the deficiencies of the game. But like, generally speaking, I don't like the level design of most of the levels. Some of it's good, but then you get levels like this that's just awful. I think it's just filled with this stuff. And the camera's just going all over the place. Not be like Dooku right away. It is Dooku right away. So I can't die on this guy. Change my weapon. Know what's strong against him, but I'm assuming this is strong against him. This is bad. Oh, thank you, Crimson. Yeah, I'm sorry that you couldn't resolve the issues. You know, hopefully next time. Getting my hands on the 7ATI Windforce. Oh, I don't know what that is, but it sounds good. Okay, no problem, Nilavani. What's going on with the camera? Why is it fixated on him? It's fixated on him. I can't see what I'm doing. Okay, there we go. Jeez, holy crap. That was the worst camera issue. This is not good. Weird with the camera.
Alright. Damn it! Oh crap, he restored his all his fucking life. There, finally. Shit. Good night, Crimson.
Receive the curse. Become a beast.
Alright, you can't actually see him becoming a fiend because of my costume, but he's become a fiend. Well, his eyes turn green, so there you go. That was not a good run, but oh well. I need a store. Really? Idiot thought it would be a good idea to put them there. Off of me. God damn it. I can't even get out of here. Wow. I couldn't even get out of there. Need a store. Pretty close to the end now. Oh, more of these? I don't know what idiot thought that these things were a good idea. Oh, welcome back, Milovani. Let's open this up. Alright. So, this is, this place. Oh, okay. You know what? This is actually good. Now I can go back to the store. And then I can replenish all my things. Head to the store. We're gonna ignore all these guys. Actually, you know what? Ugh. So annoying. So we'll fill up on these. Gonna get. We'll get three of these. Tempted to get one. I'll hold off on that. I don't think I need it yet. Got another armlet. I don't think it's useful. Alright. Typically, I don't bother with those other ones. Alright. So we're gonna go over here and save. Finding Crimson are the best mods? Yeah, they're great. Zax is also good too. He was right on the ball before when he was dealing with all those SS Sniper Wolf fanboys. Okay, heal up. Then we go and save. Then we'll go back. We're pretty close to the end. Relatively close. You're getting there. Yeah, Zex was the first mod. Zex, Novani, then Crimson. I just want to see where it goes. This thing. I'm kind of curious. Whoa. Man, these guys don't give up. Oh, come on! Really? Yeah. actually don't think this weapon's that good. Not here. No, there's another one. They just keep coming. Finally, this better be worth it. What is this? What did I get? That's it? That wasn't worth it. I used one of those damn things in order to beat this. For fuck's sake. Rip off. Archie Bunker? His name sounds familiar. Who is he again? I mean, the name does sound familiar. This is actually a really good weapon. What do you think of when you hear it? Oh, I think I remember now. Wasn't he in that TV show? Whatever the name of that TV show is. I forgot the name of it. All in the Family? Is that what it's called? I never watched it. I only watched one episode online because it was like, you know, there was one, yeah, All in the Family, yeah. I can't believe I remember that. Yeah, he's a racist conservative, but somehow that show's popular and it was successful. Why do you bring him up? What about him? Hey, Jill the Ripper. Jill the Ripper. Remind me again where we met. Remind me again. I forgot. Remind me. trying to. Oh, yeah, now I remember. Oh, hey, Joe. I'm so glad you come. So Dante sent you here, huh? Well, welcome. Thank you so much for coming. Just heard some Republican strategist mention him. Okay, I don't know why he would mention him. I guess they're best buds. Is he still alive, Archie Bunker? Oh, thank you so much for the host, Jill. I really appreciate it, thank you. Okay, he's dead. Archie Bunker is officially dead. Is Dante still here? You know what? I could waste my time fighting all these guys, but I have a feeling that it's just gonna give me something stupid, like another rebirth thing, so forget it. No Dante, huh? I had to look up who it was. Oh, okay, so you never saw All in the Family. At first I thought it was a cartoon character. Well, there was a comic called Archie. Yeah, I'm surprised I knew too. Like, I knew the name. I was like, Archie Bunker. Yeah, I've heard that name before. But then, like, oh yeah, he was in that stupid show. I didn't even watch that show. I watched only one episode online. The name of the episode was called The Draft Dodger or whatever. Yeah, The Draft Dodger. Nostalgia Critic mentioned him, I think, and mentioned that episode, and he said it was a good episode, and so I wanted to watch it. It was about, the only reason why I even watched that episode was the Nostalgia Critic, he mentioned the episode once. He mentioned it once in one of his, videos. Hey, Irk. How's it going? Yeah, he mentioned it in one of his videos, and he said it was like a good episode because there's this draft dodger, and then he shows up to Archie Bunker's Christmas dinner one day, and then Archie Bunker finds out that he's a draft dodger, and then he, like, it becomes really awkward and stuff like that. It's actually a pretty good episode. I liked it. The draft dodger, he dodged the draft because he disagreed with the morality of the Vietnam War, and I don't blame him, because it was a very immoral war. Archie Bunker. Rotted heart symbol, so where the fuck? Yeah, there was social commentary. Rotted heart. Mm-hmm, yeah. Maybe, you know what? Rotted heart. Don't tell me I have to fight those stupid assholes. Okay, good. Maybe I do have to fight these guys. Because I can't figure out what else I'm supposed to do. So, yeah, let's kill these guys. Thank you.
Really? I didn't know that.
It wouldn't surprise me, though. I mean, the guy was a conservative Republican, so... Yeah, that would make sense. No, I'm kind of confused. Is the stream blank for anyone else? Is it working? I hope the stream's working. It's working okay, right? Alright, now I'm confused. What the hell do I do? All good here? Okay, good. Well, they love Israel. I don't know if they love Jews, but yeah, they definitely are in favor for Israel. Okay, that should be the last of the fish. Can't see or hear him. That's strange. I don't know why. They love rich Jews. Okay, there you go. Okay, what do I do? Okay, no problem, Joe. Yeah, I heard Reavers. We heard, like, almost as soon as I started streaming, someone, I think it was Zeal. Zeal mentioned it. Yeah. We heard, we know all about it. And it's great news. Let's hope she gets put away. I mean, probably not, but let's hope. I don't know what to do. I'm actually really friggin' confused. No problem, Reavers. Thank you. Jeez, I can't remember what I'm supposed to do here. Like, so, this windy bridge goes here, and then this is a rotted heart, so that means I need a rotted heart key, but I don't know how to get it. I can't remember what I'm supposed to do to get it. I kind of went everywhere. Wait a minute. Did I go everywhere? These assholes are gonna die. Clear them out. Wonderful news, it is. I agree, Optic. Oh, there it is. Jeez. Those those motherfuckers. Alright, I got the key. Before anything else, though, let me get the fuck out of here. Okay, no problem, Reavers. Yeah, let me go save. Hey, Mike Snipes! Welcome back, dude.
Who is the Holy Vigor Emperor? A multitude of foreign powers have conspired to find out, yet none have been able to do more than scratch the surface. You must uncover the truth with your own eyes.
Alright. Now we gotta make our way up that tower. What did she say?
What will he discover at the end of his journey? Appeasement for his vengeful heart? Or
getting close, Mike.
Something else. The true battle is only just beginning.
Alright, so now it's gonna be like a whole bunch of arena fights. But what weapon to use? Okay, no problem, Mike. No problem. What book? She just constantly lies, though, you know, like... She just constantly lies. And their brainwashed flock, they're too dumb to give a fuck. Because they're mostly little kids, and, you know, they're dumb. Before the fall? What's that about? Oh, that's good. Okay, so we got that. Now we make our way up. Change weapons. Oh, crap. Oh, well, oh. I hate those skeleton fish. They suck. Yep, so it's just like one gladiator match after another. Filled with all of these scumbags. A teenage girl that was killed in a car crash and relives one fateful day numbers of time over again to release about herself and others. Oh, I see. Sounds kind of interesting. I'm more of a sci-fi kind of guy. It's called Before I Fall, Not Before the Fall. Oh, okay, gotcha. Ugh, fuckers, come on. Whoops. Types of books. Ever read any Michael Crichton? I'm a Michael Crichton kind of guy. He's my favorite author. Well, until he died. Well, I mean, it doesn't matter if he's dead, he is my favorite author. But yeah, he's dead. He wrote Jurassic Park and Sphere. Based on a movie? The book you're reading is based on a movie. Gotcha. Getting there. I need to change weapons to the Victorian flail. I hate that. All right. No more. What the fuck? That never happened to me before. I didn't know they could do that. No, come on, stop. A bunch of those giant scorpion guys, so I need to use this. Really? Oh, come on, you fucker. No, you douches. Fucking hell, come on. More of these assholes. Gates of Hell. Save point. Good. Just technical issues, Mike. Don't worry about it. Let's see. Okay, so we gotta go in this thing. No worries.
simple.
Alright. This is the third time I had to fight this asshole. But he should be even easier now. Ultimate technique? I use it sometimes, sure. It takes a long time to charge, so I figure, I mean, he's almost dead anyway. He's dead now, so. I could use it. No, I've been using it. I used it before, quite a few times. It depends, you know. If you're going up against, like, fast enemies, it's not really that good. It probably would have been good against him, but oh well.
You're not as weak as I thought.
Usually the Izuna drops all you need. Alright, that's it.
Don't you like this?
That douchebag? Oh yeah, I remember him. He was a douche. Oh, come on. Damn it. That wasn't supposed to happen. Yeah, I know.
That's it. It's time for me to take you on person.
Ah. Nothing? How? Camera sucks. That didn't do anything? Anything else here? Okay. That's everything. All right. Let's go up. Anything? No. So that thing that I just offered, it's identical to the thing in the original NES game, Ninja Gaiden NES. Okay, no problem, Optic. I think this is the Vigorian Emperor fight now. Getting there. Okay. Close to the end. I love this cutscene. This is my favorite cutscene in the whole game. this just looks awesome. He's blue because he turned into a fiend, by the way. That's the Vigorian Emperor. Hold off on that. What? How did it heal? Oh no, never mind. I'm looking at the wrong thing. No, second to last boss. But we're very close now. Oh, come on. Look at its health. There we go. Fuck. That sucked. Hmm. I forgot about second form. I totally forgot about the second form. Not good. It's not good to forget. Oh, oops. This time I'll try not to die and lose my talisman. Skip over. Can I skip this cutscene? Yes, I can. Vulnerable against these things. Kind of just keep doing it. Oh! What happened? What the fuck? It's not doing any damage. You had to like hit the arms and then the chest and stuff. Okay. I don't know what happened to the music. That's strange. Okay, there we go. Trying to. Alright, next time it does that, I have to use my ultimate attack. No, I think actually this might be the better weapon than this. Didn't do any damage. How do I win? Will this? I can't hit it.
can't remember how to do this.
Oh, there we go. God damn it! It's not doing enough damage. Almost dead. There we go. The mugshots are live? Okay, go ahead and post them if you want. Alright. Only one more boss to go. There's still some platforming shit to do, though. There should be a save, like right there, and hopefully, there might be a store, but I'm not sure. There's a save. Just have one left. Oh well. I was hoping for more, but oh well. Wasn't supposed to happen. I'll just die. I saved, so it's all good. This kind of expedites the process. Yeah, you don't want to fall. Thank you.
Ryu. I expected nothing less. However, the power of the Dark Dragon is wasted on you.
Don't you see? The Dark Dragon is now truly an evil blade. His Excellency, the Dark Disciple, has been waiting for this very moment.
You've done well, Gamoff.
I love that. It's like, fuck you, Gamoff. You've been useless this whole fucking game.
Mirai.
The Dark Dragon is mine. No objections, I presume.
Thank you, Optic. Whoops. Okay. I'm dead. Damn it. It's close, but no cigar. Now I gotta do all that platforming shit again. I don't like how they don't give me a shop. You know, if you come into this, like, screwed, totally screwed, like you have nothing, then that's it, you know? They should at least give a shop. But no, nothing. Oh, good. I don't have to go through all the BS again. That's nice of him. He's tough. I wish I had my talismans, but I used them all. Alright, well, the good news is I don't have to do all the platforming. Thank you. hate it when he blocks my fucking Ninpo. It takes forever to charge it up, so I don't know how else to do it. It is a very hard game, Optic. Very hard. Are you serious? Every damn thing rocks. I was trying to use the Ninpo as soon as it attacked, because then I'm invincible, but I couldn't do it fast enough. I don't have to time it precisely, because there's still a warm-up, but... oh well. Here we go. That's it. Game over. That was pretty tough. wonder if Nilavani's still here. Is Nilavani still here, or did she fall asleep? Maybe she wandered off. Thank you, Optic. That's it. That was Ninja Gaiden Black. I hope you all enjoyed that. What game will the Hood play next? Probably Until Dawn. You know, Lavani's been waiting for that game, so. So what'd you think of the game, Optic? Yep. Thank you, Nilavani. So, what should I play next, Nilavani? What game am I gonna play? What did you think of the game, Nilavani? What did you think of Ninja Gaiden Black? Until Dawn, I knew. But I just wanted to hear you say it, though. It was okay at some parts, so overall you didn't really like the game? Really? The main character was a bit of a tryhard. But what about the gameplay, though? What'd you think of the gameplay? It had its moments. Yeah. I think the combat in this game is fantastic. I think the level design is pretty obtuse. It leaves something to be desired. Especially in the later levels. But, you know, the gameplay itself is just top-notch. Like the combat, the weapons and everything. Also, like, I actually like the story. I don't know. Some other people, they don't like the story. I wish there was more story. But the story that it does have, I thought it was good. I don't know. But yeah, and also the camera is terrible in this game. Most of the time I can overlook it, but there are times where it's infuriating. It's just a very, very sloppy camera. Graphics-wise, it's amazing, especially for its time. And even by today's standards, it still looks pretty good. Right now, it's running on composite, but it looks best on component. On, like, you know, a TV that supports component. They made a sequel, Ninja Gaiden 2, which was good game. I preferred this game, though. And then it had Ninja Gaiden 3, which was not too good. It does have good graphics. Yeah, especially when you consider when this game came out. This was original Xbox era. And also, just like the maneuvers, you know, the running on walls, the wall jumping and stuff like that, it all feels so good. It feels really fluid. It doesn't feel clunky at all. The platforming, though, like when you have to jump from platform to platform, that's a little, that's clunky. Not too crazy about that. But the good more than outweighs the bad. So that's it. Took about 12 hours. For some reason, it felt longer than that. I don't know why. I mean, how many streams did it take? It took like 3 streams? Alright, so that's it. So, I want to thank everyone. I want to thank Optic, Nilavani, Zax. There was a lot of people that were here. Crimson. Crimson's friend. Oh, I forgot her name already. I'm sorry. Mike was here. Thank you to him. Thank you to Nomads. Thank you to Jill for stopping by. It was about 3 to 4, yeah. It's somewhere around there. Yeah, it might have been 4. And thank you to everyone else. I really appreciate it. These streams have been so much fun. Thanks to all of you. And, I hope to see you all again tomorrow. We're going to be streaming until dawn. So I hope to see you all then. I stream every day at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Hope to see you all then. Good night.